standard normal mirror, its reflection is on the same side as a concave mirror. It's also on the same side. Convex, and the red pan shows up on the side it's on, which is the normal way to do it. This is a concave curvature, but the pan still shows up on the side it should be on, and not on the other side. Gem, stone, what's interesting is it reverses. You see here, the red pan is on this side, and vice versa. As you can see, here's the end of it. Move your weight goes that way. Move it up, it's in reverse on the other side. Here's a laser shunning group prism with no infringent interference pattern. It's directly shining through. Here it is with the interference pattern. A lot of interference patterns here. This one has hourglasses, spectrums. Here's the jewel that reflects backwards.
Thank you.
And you can see the interference pattern here, kind of. It doesn't show up very well. There you can see it. It's shining through the slit now. Here's the stone that reflects backwards. So you can see this backwards. And also see the interference pattern in some of them, such as here. You can even see it here. It's reflecting on the camera. Like the other prism is making a reflection, even though nothing's shining on it. There's a magnified interference pattern, which must be from the other crystal. Yeah, it is. It's not even shining on that one. Several. Here's another one. Wonder where that must be from the same place. Yeah, it is. That's an interference shining into the camera. Some more. There's some more. It's kind of like a double one. That's all coming from the one that isn't being shown on. It's from the other prism. It's not having any light at all shining on it. So what happens to my reverse? And here it's still in reverse. Quite a few. Interference patterns here too. They're all over. Wonder what's that? There. Now what's all that? These look like definite interference patterns. And they're all coming from the other prism. What happens if I turn the other prism a little bit? Hmm. This is sort of weird. But I have no idea what to do now. Experimenting. It's definitely coming from the No, it has something to do with that one too. Well, so what's going on here? I have no idea. And what should I do next? I still have no idea.